Brooklyn Badgers are leading the pack with a series score of 45. Maybe they'll be eligible for the Spring Fling Draft.
Bernard, what a time to be a Badger fan. In other news, what Drake is divorcing.
What the f***? It's a f***ing body! Oh my f***ing God. Oh my God, she's dead. What do I do? What am I f***ing supposed to do?
Fantastic. What's your name and occupation?
Well, I'm Gary Sheep, and I work the overnight shift here at Boxtopia.
And was the deceased your manager?
Denise? Yeah, she worked the shift before me.
Did she have any enemies?
Oh, no, she was as sweet as a peach. Although she did mention that her Auntie Sharry was sending her some disturbing text messages.
Looks like it's time to text Auntie Sharry the police emoji.
I ain't never seen a dead body before. I was just moving boxes, and oh, boom, there she was, you know, laying there all mangled, you know. Her face was all blue and...
Great, thanks. Shardson, it's 7:34 a.m., and... You still owe me a coffee.
Since when was coffee code for giving your partner a bagger up, right?
That's code for that.
I know.
That's
funny. So I guess I just go back to work then? Hey, Ma. No, yeah, I'm okay. I just had a kind of hard day. I saw a dead body today. Yeah, a real one. Yeah, you're right in front of me. I don't know who killed her. Why do you always do this, Mom? I'm trying to tell you about me and you make it about something else, okay? Why can't you listen to me? Well, can it be about me for once? Me for once?
What the fuck is this?
Okay, so every episode of the show is the same, right? Find a body, talk to suspect, court case, blah, blah, blah. But we never really see the ones who suffer the most.
Yeah, but this is a network procedural show. We don't care about that guy.
Bernard, it's 2 minutes in and I don't see the show's goddamn lead.
Relax, he's there.
Another slice, Lieutenant?
Only if you don't tell my wife.
Anything else, hon?
Dead. All I see when I look at this piece of blueberry pie is her dead body. I saw a dead body today.
Babe, it's New York City. Who hasn't?
She was cold, so cold. I seen a dead body today, and now it's all I can think of. I can't unsee it. I never told Allison I loved her, because I'm a chicken, but you know what? I'm gonna tell her today. I don't care if it ruins a marriage, because she is warm and she's alive. It's...
Who are you? No, no way. Stop it. No.
Walker was found mangled under a pile of boxes this morning. His suspect, Auntie Sharry O'Ferry, has been arrested by the NYPD.
Sleep, little Gary, sleep right now. Don't see that body. Oh God, oh God. Ah! Oh God.
Nope. We gave you a chance and you fucked up major, Bernard.
Yeah, I don't recall approving this script.
I changed it in post.
Take your directing equipment and leave.
Cut. That's a wrap. On me.
Sponsored by Fronson & Fronson.